Use a lot of Google products? Gmail? Maps? YouTube? Google Docs? Haven't you ever wanted to just go to one place and get a summary view of each Google product you use when you're signed in? Well, now you can with Google Dashboard. Your Google Dashboard helps you answer the question, what does Google store in my account? It summarizes data for each product you use and provides you with direct links to better control your personal settings. To find the Google Dashboard, sign into your Google account with your username and password. Then go to the Settings menu and select Google Account Settings. Once you are in your Google Accounts page, you will notice a link that says Dashboard, View Data Stored with This Account. When you click on the Dashboard link, you will go to a second sign-in page. We will ask you to verify your password again to ensure extra protection before we provide a summary of the data associated with your Google account. Once verified, you'll see your dashboard is organized according to the different products you use. The dashboard shows data associated with your Google account, which means only information you share with us as a logged-in user is included. Let's look at Gmail, for example. The dashboard shows you how many messages you have sent and how many chats you've participated in. And look how easy it is to manage your personal preferences for Gmail. For example, if you click on Manage Chat History, you can go directly to our personal settings page for chat history and change the option from Save Chat History to Never Save Chat History, all from one central location. Let's look at YouTube as another example. For this product, your dashboard will show you profile information that you provided to YouTube, such as your username, your gender and age, and your favorite videos and playlists. All the data in your dashboard is considered private and only viewable by you unless noted by the shared icon. We know how important it is to give you control over your data in one place, and that is why we created the Google Dashboard. Dashboard gives you more transparency and control. You have options to delete your data, change your settings, and more easily control your overall user experience. So what are you waiting for? Try using Google Dashboard today.